the voice modulation thing that you talked about. So I really wanted to sound more macho with Selfie Lele, which is why Vishal came in the picture later on, because to add that macho pana. So yeah, I do try, but I don't know if that is actually the case. I don't think it is that. It's about projecting well and you know, singing, doing your job right. Even if you're, I've heard like Rahat Fateh Ali Khan, who's a fantastic artist. I think he's got a very unconventional voice, but he's sung for so many heroes, and you know, it sounds right. So if you just do it right, rather than just thinking about doing this or doing that, I think it's, that was the beginning stages of my career. I was just figuring it out.